escape velocity, 11.2 kilometers per second. Achieve altitude of 17,000 kilometers from Earth.
Roger.
Houston contact honeysuckle.
Roger.
Okay, we checked all four systems and there you go on modulation all four and keying with a go.
KEPLER 20B mission, satellite about to detach in 10 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1, 1.
Roger, roger. Station calling Mayday, Mayday. This is Alpha, Foxtrot 5, Tango X-ray. Do you copy?
Satellite rejected by security layer of planet. KEPLER 22B.
Discovered so many alien species, galaxies, and planets. But now, we failed in entering into a planet called KEPLER-22b. Our satellite was blasted by the alien security system. Surprisingly, for the 13th time. Let me tell you guys clearly. This is KEPLER-22b, and this is the artificial intelligence security system. When an alien particles enter into it, this is what happens. Now, to enter into this planet, we need to hack this math-based security system, which consists of genetic algorithms and mass cloning.
What is mass cloning?
For suppose you send a worm into a system, the system creates multiple worms in order to defend itself. So this is called mass cloning.
Why do we need to enter the planet? Are there any aliens?
Let us talk about few greatest human discoveries. 1. DNA. 2. Rosetta Stone. 3. This sand. This acts as a temperature coolant. But suppose you put this sand into a box of 100 degrees centigrade. And the temperature automatically falls down to 30 degrees.
Are we spending billions of dollars for this stupid sand?
30 years ago, the temperature of a planet was 30 to 40 degrees. But now, the usual temperature is 60, 70. And maybe after 30 years, the temperature rises to 120, 130. So this is because of global warming. But this so-called stupid sand helps to control the temperature. Coming to the aliens, they were, but not now. After the apocalypse, they set this up to save the civilization and species. Now, you guys are welcome to do any project on this.
Thank you. penetrating radioactive beam.
I can't kill anyone for God's sake!
We almost have the security system of the planet. Now we have only two options. One, you stop the program. You can save the guys who died with a failure operation and can never be done again. Two, resume the program. Complete the mission successfully with a small loss.
Small loss? You're just a fucking software you can just suggest, not decide. I decided to stop the program.
Do you know about soldiers? They were up to mid-21st century. They used to sacrifice their lives for the countries. You can consider them as soldiers too.
Soldiers know what they're gonna die for. But them, they're innocent. They don't know what they're gonna die for. I kidnapped them by quantum teleportation. And what if I'm accused for murder?
Whatever you say is fair. But right now, you have only one job to do. That is save Earth from a problem. If those two guys were here, and knows the gravity of the situation, they will ask you to kill them. If you want to complete the mission successfully, resume the program. You are running out of time. Successful. Planet KEPLER 22B hacked.
Netiri, could you dial me up to ISRO operator? Citizen number 10J41A0379.
Citizen, recognize.
I have successfully hacked the security system of KEPLER 22B. It's now free to conquer.
Could you please explain the process?
Yep. I have sent human beings into a program called Zero using quantum teleportation. This program is a virtual environment to fight the mass cloning security system. Our humans were positrons and the security virus was negatrons. I helped the positrons in destroying negatrons. Thus we hacked the planet.
Loss?
Yep. Human loss.
Attitude 3, 2.